So a little drink table would be great here.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I am here in Boston visiting my son, and I'm gonna give you a tour of his one bedroom apartment. Here is the front door. Okay, he's got his wreath. And we got a new welcome mat. Then you enter. And this beautiful jute rug that was perfect. He got something, a round rug. We love watching Dear Modern. If you haven't watched that guy, definitely watch him. He explains a lot of feng shui in a very practical way. So because the entryway is here and it's rectangular, the guy said, why don't you have a round one? Well, he was talking about somebody else's space, so I thought that was perfect here. You got the bench, everything I'll link. Hooks here, so those are our two jackets. And it's just a nice space to sit down, put on your shoes. And then I've just been leaving my hat and glasses here. He is thinking of where should he put a shelf to maybe lay stuff on when he enters. Right now he has his keys in his pocket, so that works out. So it's a pretty decent sized space for an entryway. And I love the mirror. So this mirror could either stand on the floor or put up. And I said, go ahead, put it on the wall, because if you stand it, it will, you know, jut out a little bit. So didn't want to take any floor space. And then over here is the closet. And this is definitely something we wanted to organize, didn't get to it, but it's pretty decently organized. I mean, it is organized because he knows where everything is. It's a system that works, but it might be simple things like getting these off of the ground, putting it on hooks over there, and then kind of sorting that a little bit more, possibly getting a boot tray or more shoe rack, another, you know, maybe a two-tier shoe rack. And then when he has guests, he has obviously three extra hooks. He could put a couple more hooks here, and there are hangers there specifically for guests, jackets and things. So that's part of organizing. You know, you think of what do you use the space for. So if you never have anyone over, then you just think about you and your family. But if you do have people over, you think about, okay, what if I had 4, 6, 8, you know, a group of people? How would they enter? Do they need a place for their jackets, their purses, things like that? Those are things that you can think about. So when you come from the entryway, okay, to the left is the hallway that goes to the living room and kitchen. I'll show that in a little while. Straight ahead is the bedroom, and then to the right is the bathroom. So let's see, let's go to the bathroom. I mean, let's go take a tour of the bathroom. And so he has this electric bidet from Tsushi, which I think is fantastic. And I love the colors that he picked. Like the trash can is covered, it's black. He has this toilet paper holder with a little shelf where you can put your cell phone. And then this is the controls for the electric bidet, the cleaning stuff and plunger. This was already here. And then he added this shelf, which has the diffuser, which is great, the great floating shelves. That was a gift. And I mean, he could always get a cover for the tissue box. And then of course this is the medicine cabinet. I'm not gonna show you in there, but this is something that we could, it's not bad, but it's totally organized. And so what we did here also is that we've he has a navy blue hand towel for him, but when he knows he has guests coming over, he's gonna switch it to the black, because we just didn't want people using his hand towel. And it totally makes sense. Like my bathroom, I have individual towels that people use, and they can put it in the little container when it's used, but there's not that type of space here. So there is the sink, which I think is great. He could add something here that he can decant soap into, but for now, you know, things like that work. This is another area we didn't totally get to, but We did organize it a little bit, the cleaning supplies, stuff there. Okay, so what, like even the little thing that we did was, you know, all the cleaning supplies are here, the backup toilet paper rolls, and then for like soap and shampoo and conditioner, since he has a dispenser for that in the bathtub, you could put the back stock back there since you're not using it all the time. You have to put things that you use more often towards the front. So here's the flooring, and this is a great mat. Actually, I think I'm gonna get one. It's antimicrobial, is that how you say it? And then this waffle curtain is from Target, and I'll just show you that this is the shampoo, conditioner, soap dispenser, Simple Human. There is a ledge here. He could always put a plant, and then you can always open the window. It's very cold right now. I'm not gonna open the window. Then from the bathroom, you can see straight to the kitchen, down the hallway, and we will go here to the right to the bedroom. Here's the view from the patio. Like I said, it's cold outside, but there is a good space. He could put a little two chairs and a bistro table, and he can even put over here like a little storage, one of those like Rubbermaid storage things. If he needs, he does have, I think the person before left like a snow shovel there. So it's pretty nice, pretty decent space, like a whole extra area that he could sit outside and relax. So it is hardwood floors. And the only thing I'd say is that it creaks wherever I walk. And so that, I'm not used to that, but I guess it's completely fine. I love the rug he chose. Look how beautiful that is. And the bed. So I just have my suitcase over there. Here's a side table, okay, and then his closet over there. So he does plan to get a desk, which I think is perfect. It's a lot of space here in this bedroom. All right, we are going out and down the hallway. Here, we'll go to the kitchen. Here to the left, it goes down to the laundry room and the boiler room. And it's like coin operated, washer and dryer, which is fine. And then here, I love the where he put the trash can, because it's really accessible. And when he has guests, it's really accessible. Very, very, I think it's a great placement. So here's his electric stove, and then kind of like a galley kitchen. You know, beautiful, lots of light in here, love it. And this is the view that he has. I love the view from all of his, the views from all of his windows. And you know, a decent sized fridge. Up here, he has a bowl of fruit, olive oil, vinegar, salt, pepper. Got that from Target, I think it's great. Nothing up here. He got that cheese board as a gift, so he just kind of leaves it up there. I had him buy a pot, so he might have to find a place for that. And then you can see in this kitchen, there's absolutely no drawer. Watch the video where we organized his pantry. This one over here. And yes, I would have loved to get to under the sink. So that's something I would like, you know, he could organize. I mean, it's a great size sink. And then I love this. I might implement this. I'm probably gonna implement this in my own kitchen. That has been fabulous, okay? And up here, he puts the rice cooker, and he'll be taking care of the spices there, the spice organization when he gets I think he's supposed to get the spice jars today. And up here, that was part of our pantry organization where he keeps his tea. And I showed that's organized. And here's a sneak peek of his pantry that's organized. And then as we go here towards the living room, I just love this. We did a whole video of this, so watch that one. This is his drinks buffet guest book. He loves that. That was something he really wanted to do. And tissue. Okay, then from here, as I turn and go into the living room, which is the pièce de résistance, look how beautiful this is. I actually, when I walked in here, when I arrived that night, I was like, oh, and I said, wow, it's really so peaceful and serene. I love the style that my son has. This is a Ruggables, and I'm going to steal that, put it in my place. And he's just been I mean, this is just beautiful. And then look at this view. It's so serene. I love his minimalistic type style and just the natural colors that he likes. I mean, look at this. Isn't this beautiful? I'm so proud of my son. This chair was given to him. He just cleaned it. And then let me tell you the story about this couch. This is a great couch. It's from Wayfair. But I asked him, can you please get this bed, this sofa bed from West Elm? And it kept getting delayed and delayed. I think it was like delayed 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months. And then it finally went to get delivered. And I booked my flight because I was going to sleep on the sofa bed. It's very comfortable, the ones from West Elm. And they could not get it up the stairs. So we had to refund it. And then we got on a FaceTime call, I think, went on Wayfair and found this right away within 15 minutes. He got it in like 2 or 3 days. It was great. And obviously it's in sections, so it was able to go up the stairs. So think about that. I didn't realize that you can't fit. I mean, I just thought it was an apartment building. You could totally fit things up the stairs. But it totally worked out because it works for the space and it's really nice. And I love this lamp. Look how huge it is. It gives off a great light. And I did recommend that he buys like a little drink table here or maybe there. Like those really small round ones where they could place their drink, or even one over here, because that is far to put a drink. So a little drink table would be great here. He got this from Amazon. People love it. His friends love it. Because I keep asking him, like, is that comfortable? Because I've tried it. It's fine with me. But they're like, oh yeah, we love this couch. This is a beautiful coffee table. Very sturdy and heavy one. And then this is what he's done as far as decorating the coffee table, which I think is great. He might get like a tray to corral all that. He likes to get fresh flowers. So that's what it looks like from here. And then this one, this is also from Amazon. Beautiful choice, great choice. They are separate. You know, the chairs are from a different company, and same with the table. This was a whole mess as far as delivery. It was through FedEx, both the table and the chairs. It got lost. It was delivered to the wrong place. I mean, it was like delivered all the way in California, and he's on the East Coast. Anyway, it finally arrived. Look how pretty it is. I'm going to insert here how we set up our workstations, and this is where he usually works. This is where he sets up his office because he's remote, and then this is me. I'm remote, and so we have been work partners for the past few days. And it's a great view, right? I love it. We have this beautiful lamp, great choice. He did ask if he should have another lamp here. I said, no, I think it's fine. You know, maybe focus on the next things to get is the wall decor that he wants there. He's not sure if he wants to do a collage or get one big painting or two big paintings. I told him, just don't get like, I think the three paintings, because this is already sectioned. So I think it wouldn't look the best. I'd rather have a collage or two big ones or one big one. And then he wanted a little bit Christmas decor, so he got this from Target. I think that's, you know, very, very pretty. And he likes the snow globe because it's kind of like Bostonian. And then look at this view. I love it. I'm just happy that this tree is here, that this is an open space, because that makes a difference if there's a building there. And this is a new building, so it's really nice. And I just love, like, the older buildings. It's just a whole, you know, like a... not just one window, it's like three windows of views. It's a quiet street, and that's a huge house. It's hard to see, but there. And then this is the view from over here, right? It's just so nice, a great space for him, great space to entertain, have a small dinner party, have a little bit larger gathering. Well, I wanna thank my son for letting me film a tour of his apartment. I hope you enjoyed this. Click the next video for more tours and organizing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.